What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Ike and Man. Look, back. I see we playing the San Diego Pirates this game. You know? They alright. You know, they was the alright team, but you know, we had to lock in because we had it was 4-on-5 basically. You feel me? Like y'all can see, we got the little bro in the left corner. You feel me? Bro got the 2K generics on. Like bro, like they know bro. Like it's not gonna give me a little bucket real quick, but bro was low key a cancer stick. Like bro was like. Bro was some mid, like below mid, you feel me? But he ain't never really played pro in before, and like we was gonna pick somebody else up, but nobody was on, so like we just picked bro up, and we was just I was just trying to coach him, bro. We all was, you feel me? So y'all gonna see in this gameplay, like bro, just at this point, bro, done already shot 5 shots. Like I ain't put him in, cause like bro, they was so horrific, like it was so like it was bad, bro. Like not gonna lie, but. We got brother low key kinda lock in, you feel me? Not all the way lock in, but bro had me messed up. Like bro, we started off down like 5 points and you didn't shot all 5 shots. Like, are you serious? You feel me? I'm throwing little cuts and all that, but no, bro wasn't that bad, bro. It was his first time playing pro am, so I can't really blame him for not being good, you feel me? Plus he came out here with 2K generics on and an 86 overall, you feel me? But he did get brother locked in on defense, you feel me? That's all that matters, you feel me? If you can play your zones, I can give me a little buck right there, you feel me? I gotta go give me a buck. Hold on. Don't throw it. That's a steal, you feel me? Let me get those. But nah, look, we got brother locked in on defense, so that's all that really matters, you feel me? Your offense gonna come look right here, like, I don't know what, why he thought that was a good shot, but he shot that shit, you feel me? But, you know, it's gonna get better with time, you feel me? If we do decide to play with bro again, you feel me? I don't see it. Like, look at this. Like, come on, bro. You ice cold, you feel me? Like, look, y'all gonna see this play right here. Like, I'm telling him to give me the ball. Bro didn't give me the ball. He gonna throw it. Like, but like, look, I now I get it with 5 seconds left. Like, man, I get doubled. Bam. Now that's the shot you shoot, bro. You feel me? I'm gonna set you up right. You feel me? You gonna do your job. You feel me? It's hoop. No, don't take it. Let the game come to you, basically. Don't be forcing nothing, especially on this team, you feel me? Like, yeah, it's cool to have fun, you feel me? Having fun, just, you know, throwing up shots, but, like, idiotic shots? Like, come on now. I know you better than that, you feel me? You smarter than that, you feel me? Your mama raised you right, you feel me? But, you feel me? You know how to click on the app and get to the game. You gotta know how to play this bitch, right? You bought this over a reason, you feel me? Look, man. This team was alright, man. They was solid, you feel me? They couldn't really guard me, you feel me? Like, that was basically their little reason. They ain't had no lock that can really check me for real. That gave me a little bucket, but look right here. Got like 6 seconds left to shoot, and I think I go to the right corner, and like, y'all gonna see, like, it was open, you feel me? I just, you feel me, broke my back on the shot. I ain't make it, but you feel me? The reason I ain't make it, man, look, I'm playing on the TV, so I'm gonna give me a monitor soon, you feel me? So, when I get a monitor, that mug, them shots probably gonna go in, you feel me? That's my speed. I mean, that's what I'm saying, but, you know, for the time being, this is what we playing on, so this is what we got, you feel me, control, you feel me, so bam, look, bro, look, at this point, bro was low-key getting better, you feel me, he made the right pass down the middle, like, and we tell him, bro, that's a good pass, you feel me, like, I was not expecting him to make that pass, and bro made the pass, you feel me, so, then look, bro, hooping, you feel me, bro, locked in, you feel me, we got bro to lock in low-key, so, you feel me, he can get better, you feel me. Come better with time, but bro let the dude wide in the corner, you know, but bro low key got it. That was a good little steal, you feel me? But I'm gonna let this mug play out a little bit and play back in a minute.
Bye.
All right, y'all, man, look, this one, they went on their little run or whatever, but, you know, I get all the way to the paint, you feel me? I wanted to lay that mug up, but I ain't want to get blocked, you feel me? So I throw a little down in the middle of Smith, you feel me? Nice little dunk, but they end up getting their little team take, so they go on their little run right here. You feel me, bro? They get bored. Bro, let dude wide in the corner, you feel me? So they end up 42-46 now, you feel me? Now it's a close game. We got a little game over there, so, you know me, I'm trying to go get me a little buggy, you feel me? Practicing my dribble moves and all that. Look, I wanted that right fader three. I really could have shot it, but I ain't shoot that mug. Bro, nice little move. It didn't go in. I had to put that mug in because that's a nice little move, you feel me? To create some space, you feel me? In real life, that mug going in, you feel me? But, you feel me? We got a good little game right here, you feel me? Fourth quarter, you feel me? So, look, I give me a nice little shot right here. Like, I feel like it's a wide open shot, you feel me? I feel like they gotta drop, you feel me? But it didn't, you feel me? So they on their little team take or whatever. They on their little run or whatever. So they got it within one, you feel me? So we get a nice little steal, you feel me? We running down the court, you feel me? We trying to get us a bucket, you feel me? Nice little pass out to my boy, I'm gonna call him Ty, you feel me? But look, we in a little nail biter, you feel me? I tried to foul right there, but they got a nice little pass. Now we up by two, right? So bam, right here I'm like, all right, it's my time to go shoot. You feel me? I only got 15, you feel me? So look to be aggressive, you feel me? Give me a nice little bucket right there. I'm gonna wait the defense out, you know. Shot that mug, but look right here, that's a nice little steal, you feel me? That's the clutch ass steal, no lie. I tried to hit dude in the corner, but he was yelling for it too. I icon B instead of X. Like, I forgot, bro, icon. I would have hit him, but hit the wrong icon. But look right here. Basically, like, I was just working that pick and roll. They were so worried about me shooting the three that they all just collapsed to me. Like, nah, bro, I'm gonna make the right pass. You feel me? Like, I'm not finna this. You feel me? Now look, same thing on this side right here. They all come to me, big wide in the paint. Like, come on now, like. Y'all can't give us easy points. I'm gonna make the right pass, you feel me? But we increased the lead to 9 or whatever. Then now it's down to 6, you feel me? So this basically, with 1 minute left, you feel me? I'm like, I told bro to cut, and then just to get that wide open three in the corner, you feel me? So that's basically the dagger, somewhat the dagger for real, but it's still some funny clips in this. Like, so bam, look, right here, bro was asking for the ball, you feel me? So we like, I'll give you the ball, you feel me? So, man, we give her the ball. We all get out the way. We're like, all right, what you gonna do with it? What you gonna do with it? Man, that's just embarrassing. Like, bro, he got a lot of work to do, you feel me? But look, right here, they fouled me, right? Fouled me on the three, you feel me? That's basically the game, you feel me? For real, honestly. Like, you know, if y'all like this video, you know, leave a like, you know, comment down below. Subscribe if you're new. And I'm out, bro.